Okay, so I'm going to drift this hole to half the and then cut my lengths and see if I'm near the. With all that upsetting and punching, you kind of change the length of the bar a little bit. The slot punch actually removes very little material, so I've just added about an eighth of an inch to the overall measurement I'm looking for. Okay, that is slightly short, which means I've upset the back just a little bit too much, so I'm going to put it back on to warm. With progressive lenses and my glasses, I have to check both sides of something for straight these days. So I don't just look at one side of the dark because invariably it's not quite on. Okay. Thank you. So, there we go, some marks on the table. Line up the holes. Need to fit the lines. That one's upset back. 11:30 on a Saturday night. That is the last of my 56 holes this week. Woohoo!